here, and welcome to your local RPME TV Daily News Weekly Recap. I'm your host, Jolean Thornton. Now, on today's show, we've got a pet segment about dogs. We got a celebrity segment. We've got a word from our sponsor. And we got the weather with Jannie Wilkes. So, let's go ahead and get the show started. Okay, now first up, there was a question about dogs. I've done a segment on cats before, but now I'm doing a section on dogs. And one of the things that came up on the news was, do dogs need coats or sweaters? And guess what? Only three types do. Three types. Now, how do I know if my dog needs a sweater or coat this winter? Now, if you have a healthy young husky or an Alaskan Malamute, then who's acclimated to the cold, then you know, you're fine or whatever. Now, the animals that do need, the dogs that do need a sweater when you go outside for a walk are small dogs, dogs who are elderly, perhaps suffering from arthritis, so they're just old and weak and, you know, you want to keep them warm, and greyhounds and whippets, and dogs of that similar body type with short fur, that have really, really short fur, and you just want to make sure you keep them nice and warm. And also in the house, if you keep your temperature down during the winter time, you also want to make sure that they stay covered and warm. Now, for celebrity news. Oh, I'm so excited about this one. Israeli actress Gal Gadot, who is best known for her roles in the Fast and the Furious movies, has been cast as Wonder Woman. That's right. Now, the Man of Steel came out, the new Superman movie, and the next one is going to be a Superman versus Batman movie, and Ben Affleck is going to be playing Batman, whatever. But they cast her, Gal Gadot, as Wonder Woman. She's finally making it to the big screen. I'm so excited. Now, like I said, she's an Israeli actress, and she was a 2004 Miss Universe contestant, and she also served a couple years in the Army as a fitness instructor. She's gorgeous. She's beautiful. Got my Wonder Woman glass right here. I am so excited. She is definitely somebody that I look up to, and I'm happy that they're finally bringing her to the big screen, and I know my fruit cup little brother, Chad, is happy too, because that is his woman. His only woman. Cartoon character, whatever. Anywho, so she'll be playing Diana Prince / Wonder Woman in the new movie, and I'm so excited because it's also going to be a build-up to the Justice League movie. And hopefully she gets her own film in between Batman vs. Superman and the Justice League, because it is so frickin' about time. I mean, it's going to be hard to compare anybody to Linda Carter, who played Wonder Woman in the series in the late 70s, but I'm just so thrilled and excited. Wonder Woman! Okay, that's celebrity news. And now, a word from our sponsor.
I am Jolean Thornton. Now, have you ever had a friend that lied? I mean, really lied? And it don't matter that you took the fall that time that you both held up the convenience store and then had to do special favors for the cops, just so you could keep their stainless steel handcuffs, because she broke yours when she had her ex-boyfriend that was acting up. And that was before we hid the body. Well, not anymore. I got Truthsol. You just take the Truthsol, spray a little in your friend's face.
Oh, hell no!
and they won't ever lie again. Prevent lies. Use true salt. I ain't angry anymore. Are you?
And now, the weather with Janie Wilkes. Janie?
I don't mean... The weather today, it's snowing outside.
No shit, Sherlock.
Ugh. It's snowing, it's snowing, it's snowing. Oh, holy duck farts. Oh, that hurt. Oh, back to you, Jolean.
Thanks, Janie. All right, and that is our news for today. This is Jolean Thornton saying thanks for joining me for your local RPME TV local news. And it's a weekly recap, kind of, sort of. So, and don't forget, keep your animals warm, your pets. Look forward to Wonder Woman and ignore the hell out of Janie Wilkes, my former stalker. Oh, thanks for joining me, y'all, once again. This is Jolean Thornton saying bye for now. Now, Rumi. Rumi, I got a show to do. Get down. Oh, you little bastard. Get down. I got a show to do! Back off! Okay.